So I'm just trying this out to get a good feel for how I can record Vita. You know, honestly, this is pretty good. I might actually be able to use this like really nicely. So I'm excited. I've got to match it up a little bit, but still, I think it's pretty good. And there's so many fucking things I can play on Vita.